The owner of the bakery in disbelief after she heard the commotion.
It was just a freak accident.
A man delivering a large mixer estimated to weigh at least 300 pounds fell through the concrete when it gave way, dropping 10 feet below into the basement.
We placed a ladder into the basement. We assessed his injuries and he was able to be removed without incident and transported.
The hole now boarded up. The building inspector says there was rotting lumber underneath the concrete that collapsed.
It's an old building and it has front entrance ways that go in between, and they at one time were probably wood, and then they got a poured concrete top on them, and from years of water, air conditioning.
While the doors are still open at the Just Desserts Bakery and Cafe, five other businesses nearby remain closed until a structural engineer is able to evaluate the building.
And the victim was taken to the hospital. We're told that he is expected to be okay.